Hello friends, I'm Dr. Pankaj Walecha and I'm a consultant hip and knee surgeon at Apollo Spectra Hospital, Karol Bagh, New Delhi. ACL or anterior cruciate ligament is the most commonly injured ligament of the knee joint. We see a lot of patients coming with a ligament injury and majority of them end up with injuring their ACL. Now, ACL reconstruction is done by using minimally invasive techniques which we call knee arthroscopy. And after the knee has been operated for ACL reconstruction, there are three phases of recovery. First is the initial phase, wherein you are recovering from the surgery. There is some swelling in the knee, which tends to settle down with ice packs and physiotherapy and exercises which are done by the patient himself. By 2 weeks, whatever stitches have been taken on the knee for creating holes and for taking the graft, that stitches are removed. The intermediate phase is from 2nd week to the 6th week, wherein the patient is encouraged to do exercises more and more. The patient is walking using a knee brace, which could be a movable knee brace or a rigid knee brace depending upon the requirement of the case. By the end of 6 weeks, all the patients are walking without support, without any knee brace, but yet they are not allowed to do activities like running, jogging, jumping or playing a sport. From the delayed recovery comes from 6 weeks to 6 months, wherein the patient builds up the muscles of the thigh to support the reconstructed ligament, and also the ligament which has been reconstructed gets solidly joined to the bone, and by the time 6 months have elapsed, the knee is ready to do aggressive movements like jumping, jogging and running.